out of Blackhawk Christian. We got Elkhart Christian Academy taking on Lakewood Park. Both teams came in already with double-digit win seasons. First quarter, the Panthers blowing Jawa. A little give and go as the Panthers get the game's first bucket, but they struggled early on. It's Maria Youngen for three as the Eagles take a one-point lead. Then you'll see ECA's Abby McKinnon down low for a pair. And Lakewood Park season comes to an end. They fall to ECA tonight, 48-27.